Progression 1, kneeling, hold ball. Keeper starts in a kneeling position, resting on outside knee. Ball is held in front of chest using both hands. Keeper transfer weight onto inside foot and push forward, leading with ball. Lower hip and ball at the same time onto ground. Sequence, hip, ball, shoulder. Work for 8 reps times 2 sets left and 2 sets right.